We look, take a broader look into information science as a whole. Information science is dealing with how do people transfer their information that they create to people who need information, who have some efficiency, have some deficiency, have some questions, have some information need. And since these people don't meet often, or sometimes they don't meet in our society, we have invented ways to store knowledge and transfer it also now digitally. So these people create some knowledge base. Then we need some representation and knowledge structures, because we don't search directly within the knowledge base. And for that, there needs to be computer systems, and those obviously have some sort of user interface. And the user is actually interacting with this user interface to get to these deeper layers. Information, another definition now. Information retrieval deals with the search for information and with the representation, storage, and organization of knowledge. So we store something that we call knowledge. This is stored in documents, in videos, text documents. We mainly deal with text documents in this class, but it could be anything. And we represent and store it, also organize it, but the key term is really representation. And we deal with the search for information. So whatever we find, we typically call information. This is the way the terms are used within information science.